How do you find the words to describe a place so transcendent? Can the English language even describe something so resplendent? If you want to reach the Temple of Leah, you must prepay. Then you must follow the Cebu Transcentral Highway. The ride to the top is challenging. However, the view from the top is dazzling. Construction on the Temple of Leah began in 2012 with a price tag of approximately $1.6 million. Tedrico Adarna built this memorial to his beautiful wife, Leah. Leah was afraid that her earthly possessions would be disposed of. As a result, Tedrico made a promise to build this temple for his one true love. If your partner is absent for this trip, it is best to postpone. You do not want to come to this passionate place alone. This marble and brass edifice was the vision of a quixotic tycoon. Let's hope this marvelous landmark never stops playing its romantic tune.
She's wondering what guilt's to blame. And roses are long.